So day two here at the Superkite 2021 in Cumbuco. The wind came in from the early hours of the mid-afternoon and then lasted all the way to the end. We were able to get all the way through to the quarterfinals of the ladies, which we'll be starting with tomorrow, and then made it through to round number four of the guys. Let's not forget, this is the final event of the season, and now we're getting close to those world champion fight-offs. We have a few of the guys, we got Artur, we got Jeremy, we have Posito fighting it up, and then on the ladies' side as well, we have Mika, we have Rita, we have Pipa. Anything can go down. As soon as we start hitting those quarterfinals, we're gonna have and see those possibilities. What is gonna happen here in Brazil, we'll have to find out. Stay tuned for day three, because tomorrow the wind is looking better, the kickers are gonna get bigger, and the action is just gonna get harder and harder.